It's Bulls 5-6 here. We just got back from Cabela's. And we just got some of this Hornaday Zombie Max just in case ammunition. Certified zombie ammunition. This is live ammunition. It's not a toy. 25 rounds of 9mm Luger. 115 grain. Not sure if you can read what it says right there, but down here it says Zombie 101. So there's a creepy arms, a bloody clothes, dragging feet and head. And it says in the bottom where it's manufactured and all that stuff. I know there's been a lot of videos on this product, and yeah, this little video we'd like to show you. Maybe we'll open it up and show you what it looks like. Yeah, no, I'll rip the corner. The box is so it's not. Yeah, we're not gonna show this stuff probably unless we get another box of it. So this stuff is collectible. Here it is. It's got just one of them. Took it out. Here it is. It's got a green polymer tip on it. This is just like the critical defense ammunition. Right there. See it right there. Except for the only thing different about this one and the critical defense is that this one, this one has a green tip. Pretty much all it. You get 25 rounds right here. Zombie Max ammunition. And yeah, we're down here in Dundee, Michigan, for my aunt today. Yeah, I just got off work from Cabela's, and we picked up. So this is just what I wanted to do a video on about you guys about this new ammo we got, which is for the Focus. Yeah, I'm not focused, but this is Hornady, really. So it says this is Hornady. This is 9mm Luger. But, it's a really cool box and stuff. That's all we should get for my collection. And, maybe get another box just to shoot around and stuff with it. Awesome, we also got some double lot buck, and some slugs. And we got some 243s. Got the gun, so we got a couple boxes. More ammo for some of our guns to shoot with and your videos.
And next year they're gonna be taking this out, so buy it while you can still get it, and it'll be pretty collectible. But and keep the box in good condition. Apparently,
unlike us, didn't. We have a rip right here. The box is really what's selling, really pretty much. The critical offense is the same exact stuff, and it sells a little bit cheaper, I think. I'm not sure. I'm not really sure at all, but they didn't have any critical defense right there. But this is what the box looks like when it's closed. There it is. See, it's got
very cool.
Only bad thing is the little corner wear on the corners. Really, this side's really good, but otherwise, it's got rough edges. Really, the only bad thing about this, it's rough edges. Otherwise, it's really cool. Good for collection. Yeah, like my brother said, or Colin said, or whatever you want to call him, he said they might take it out of stores next year. Not sure about that, but probably will. Something like that. But, yeah, this is Zombie Max 9mm Luger ammo. So, this has been a little video from us to you. So, have a nice day. Bulls final out of 6 years. We just got back from Cabela's. And we just got some of this Hornaday, Zombie Max, just in case ammunition. Certified zombie ammunition. This is live ammunition. It's not a toy. 25 rounds of 9mm Luger. 115 grain. Not sure if you can read what it says right there, but then here it says Zombie 101. So there's a creepy arms, a bloody clothes, dragging feet and head. And it says in the bottom where it's manufactured and all that stuff. I know there's been a lot of videos on this product. And yeah, this little video we'd like to show you. Maybe we'll open it up and show you what it looks like. Yeah, no, I'll rip the corner. The box is we're not gonna show this stuff probably, unless we get another box of it. So this stuff is collectible. Here it is. It's got this one of them, took it out. Here it is. It's got a green polymer tip on it. This is just like the critical defense ammunition. Right there. See it right there? Except for the only thing different about this one and the critical defense is that this one, this one has a green tip. Pretty much all it. You get 25 rounds right here. Zombie Max ammunition. And yeah, we're down here in Dundee, Michigan, for my aunt today. Yeah, I just got off work from Cabela's, and we picked up. So this is just what I'm doing a video on about you guys about this new ammo we got, which is for the Focus. Yeah, my Focus, but this is Hornady, really. So it says this is Hornady. This is 9mm Luger. But, really cool box and stuff. That's all we should get from my collection. And maybe get another box just to shoot around and stuff with it. Awesome, we also got some double lot buck, and some slugs. And we got some 243s. Got the gun, so we got a couple boxes. Some more ammo for some of our guns to shoot with and newer videos.
And next year they're going to be taking this out, so buy it while you can still get it, and it will be pretty collectible. But and keep the box in good condition. Apparently,
unlike us, they didn't have a rip right there. Right here, the box is really what's selling, really pretty much. The critical offense is the same exact stuff, and it sells a little bit cheaper, I think. I'm not sure. I'm not really sure at all, but they didn't have any critical defense right there. But this is what the box looks like when it's closed. There it is. See, it's got
very cool.
Only bad thing is it's a little bit corner wear on the corners. Really, this side's really this side's really good, but otherwise, it's got rough edges. Really, the only bad thing about this, it's rough edges. Otherwise, it's really cool, good for collection. Yeah, like my brother said, or Colin said, or whatever you want to call him, he said they might take it out of stores next year. I'm not sure about that, but probably will. Something like that. But, yeah, this is Zombie Max 9mm Luger ammo. So, this has been a little video from us to you. So, have a nice day.